Hey guys, we are back. Return to the game, and let's see if we can find this under burial hill. I'm not sure what it is, but there's a cave somewhere here. Oh, did I pass it? Oh, I have a little star on my map. Okay, so, oh, I'm heading in the right direction. Looks like. I need to get rid of these. This is causing all sorts of problems. Hey, what are you? Why are you, like, gold? You were easy to kill, but weird looking. I'm trying to pick up the crystal. Okay. So I'm thinking where we gotta go is this direction. Oh, buckets! We got all sorts of misery going on here. Alright, let's kill this thing so that it stops producing more of them. Right? Yeah, that seems like the best idea. Misery! We're having some health healing issues. I think it's this big bot. Maybe. Not 100% sure. We should see what we got for armor. If there's something that we can put on that will be better for us. What's this? Shield? Do I want a shield? I'm sure it's better than what I got, I'm sure. I would assume, anyway. Medicine. We got 7. We should put them down in here in unassigned slot, is that how that works? Alright, what's that? Requires level 7, alright. And we have nothing to spend, right? Codex windows, oh yeah, I still need to read those 2 books I got last time, right? Okay, well, let's go into this cave and see if we regret it, right? We have a better chance of finding higher difficulty. I'm pretty sure that's what it meant. The source of dead is there. That's attractive. Alright. Anything I can open? No. No loot for me. Oh, that came out of nowhere. Alright, I can't get down there. So basically, I just keep spawning this crap. Until I find my way down there, I'm guessing, right? Well, you look like somebody who truly needs to die. Return to the captain. Alright, well, let's get out of here and do that. I'm sure there's probably more stuff I could do down here, but at this point we just want to return to the captain. Elite difficulty. Got it. Is there an easy way? Is that what the portal thingy that I had there was? Do I need to kill a couple more of you? Just up or something. Actually, we should probably deal with that, huh? What are these? Armor 32, movement speed. Are they exactly the same pair of pants? No. Alright, what's this? Scrap. What do I need scrap for? Should probably figure out what exactly all we need, because we're going to have to sell it when we get to town, right? What's this? Boots? Do I got any boots? No. What's that? Oh, I gotta still read those yet. Alright, let's get our quest to town. And then, hopefully they got some stuff we can buy and sell. Get our way out of here. I think it was this way. Not really 100% sure. Back here. I'm guessing that's what this is. I'm guessing that this will take us back to Devil's Crossing, right? A magic portal? Alright, let's go. Let's talk
to
you.
The dead attacks have slowed and their numbers are thinning. I take that as a sign that you've dealt with the source? A creature was doing this? Disturbing. Thanks to your efforts, we may yet hold out here a little longer. I've sent word to the gate guard. Speak to him and he should let you in. Take some well-deserved time to rest and recover.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to Devil's Crossing.
Thank you.
I need some time to plan our strategy. In the meantime, there are others around Devil's Crossing who could use your help. Take a moment to mingle with your fellow survivors. Kasparov, our resident scientist, is really eager to speak with you. He babbled some nonsense, but I believe he wants to talk about your connection with the Ethereals. Barnabas, our handyman, said he needed help with our water pump. When you're done assisting them, speak with me in my office inside the prison. Both are outside the prison. Kasparov is in the house next to the giant rift gate, and Barnabas keeps his camp by the windmill on the south side. You can't miss it.
Got it. All right, let's talk to you. I heard you cleaned up the lower crossing. If you're gonna keep fighting, you better get equipment. Here's something you're likely to never see again in the world, stranger. Why are you helping me? You see, they killed Annabelle back in the village, so you want me to slaughter them for you. Why are you not helping me? Put them in the dirt like they ought to be, and I'll give you some iron, okay? What I'd really like is to buy something from your store. Oh, Jiminy Crickets. That's a big selection. Can I sell stuff? How do I sell stuff? Okay, well, just like that. What is this? Magic Octane. I'm not so much into that right now. I don't believe that guns are really what I want to do. These pants, better scrap. I don't know what I'm going to do with that yet, so I don't think that's something I should be getting rid of. And that, what is this? Claw of some sort. Used in all weapons. It seems like something I should keep. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Okay. What you got? You got anything for clothes? Or is this all you've got? What's this? Buyback? Accessories? I don't know what all this stuff is. Copper medallion. Regenerate health. Probably should get me something like that, huh? Got anything better? Oh, burn damage. What money do I have? Where's my money? I'll worry about that later, I guess. Let's get ourselves some gloves. You got any gloves? Leather grips. Take that. Well, that's how much money I have. Okay, what about this? Alright, we'll leave it at that for now. Thank you, sir. Alright. Let's put our... Oh, they automatically go on? Good for you. There's where I can put stuff. Salt bag. What do you do with a bowl of salt? Alright. Okay, what do you got to say? Well met. Have I seen you before? Perhaps we've met on the road somewhere. Corey is my name. I'm a traveler, a trader, a keeper of strange things. There was a time when, well, no matter. I've traveled far, always in the shadows. I'm tired of these illusions. Goodbye. Say no more. I'm just a product for you. Receive illusion, be gone. Alright. Let's talk to him. Captain said you're good to go. Don't start any trouble. You got it. Alright. What do we got? Here's another guy who sells stuff. What do you sell?
I see anything you like.
Okay, so this is just... I can't buy any of this until you absolutely love me, apparently.
So, I will spend.
No. Do I have a stash box? I mean, I got like this scrap on me. I don't really know what to do with it. What do you want? I'm sorry to bother you, but if you're headed towards Brightmere, keep an eye out for my brother.
Sure.
His name is Milton. He's a soldier. I wish nothing for him to rest in peace. Yeah, I'll do it. We will do it all. What's your problem? You must be the Taken rumors they're spreading about. Now, I ain't gonna judge before I hear. Pleased to meet you. I ain't gonna pretend that what I make is good or even edible, but it fills your gut up. Okay, well, I'll keep that in mind. So, does that mean I can buy stuff for you?
Yeah.
Alright. Nothing. Got it. Can I eat something? No. Alright.
What do you want?
Hey, dude. Alrighty then. I came here because you had a bubble above your head. It wasn't my bad. If you didn't have a bubble above your head, I wouldn't be, you know. Oh, I got all this stuff to do now. Help with the water pump. Help with research. Da 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 da. Alright, what's this? Scrawled note. I will read all these when I'm going to make you guys... read them all, so, you know. This is kind of neat. They got made like a house into a prison. Prison into a house, whatever.
Greetings, child. Greetings. I am pleased to see that the taint of possession has left you. Should you require it, I offer spiritual guidance to the survivors. I will gladly extend this service to you. Troubled memories can cloud the mind and torment the spirit. With my guidance, you can move past these painful thoughts and begin anew. My knowledge of spirits has allowed me to devise a trap with which we were able to contain you and the ethereal that controlled you. It was not until the noose was firmly around your neck that the spirit left you, though.
Why haven't you dealt?
I'm afraid that I am not at all fit for combat, which from my understanding was more than necessary for you to reach the reanimator's lair. I was only able to subdue the ethereal within you with the use of a trap, which would have required the reanimator to come to us, just as you have. Troubled memories can cloud the mind and torment the spirit. With my guidance, you can move past these painful thoughts and begin anew.
All right, well, I'd like that very much. So, that's it. What's the bubble
she troubles you?
Oh, what's this? Allows you to change your skills and... Oh, no, I don't want to do that.
Safe journey.
Yeah, okay. Nice to meet you, though. What about you guys? You're missing somebody, aren't you? I'm not supposed to talk to you. Why is that? Because you had evil in your tummy. I see. Okay. You're the one who's possessed. Stay away from me and my children. Calm down, lady. I didn't mean to then. Please, just leave us alone. Okay. Go on. Can I talk to somebody? I'm not supposed to talk to you, but you're talking to me right now. Oh no. Okay, I gotta go. I don't want to get any kids in trouble. I got enough issues of my own. Can I get in here?
No.
What about you? What do you want?
It's stashed.
Smuggler allows you to store items you wish to save for later in a private stash, as well as access to transport stash. Okay, well, let's put this in there. What's this? Still linger. Can be used. Alright, not something I care about right now. What's this? Plated armor that has seen better days. Can I put that in something I wear? Is that what? No. Okay, no. Alright, I need to read these things. What is this? Illusion be gone. I still have to figure that out. I want to carry around a bunch of stuff I don't need. Chipped claw. Still can't wear it, but we'll see what it is when we can. Alright, thanks for your service. Alright, what do we got over here? This is where I was already. So this is all you people got. Do I got like a place to hang up? Okay, let me check these things quick. Entry 1. Now, I ain't decent man, and I'm sure I ain't good at writing, but... is this gonna be like a... Oh, okay, here we go. Bonus experience because I read the book. Awesome. Dude, where are you going? Oh, I leveled up because I read that lore. That's great. I'll read them on my own time, but I might as well get the experience now, you know? Alright, let's see. Oh, we got 3 points. Now, what is the cunning? What do we want that for? Allows you to withstand spiritual burdens. Ooh, some more powerful. Okay. Increases your capacity for pain. We'll take some of that. Cool. Alright, what else can we do? Military conditioning. Heavy training. Fortifies the body against war. Oh, we want some of that. We haven't got anything we can use yet, right? Left click to add unused skill points. No, that's not what I want. Alright, what's this? Discord. Close into soldiers pure. It's okay. I don't want that apparently. What's this? Far from beating you into submission, this thing of the enemy blows your anger instead of... Okay. That kind of seems cool. Okay, so we can bring that up. I see. But I would think that we would have more than just a slash, right? What's this? Oh, dude, what's this? No idea. Crossroads. Constellation. I have no idea what this is. If anyone knows, let me know, because I don't know. How do we go back? Alright. Still have 6 points. Military conditioning would be a great idea. What's that? I need 10 points, so I need to add more points to this to get to 10. Alright, that's all we got for now, but, you know, our health is getting good. I don't even know what to do with these things yet. There's gotta be a way to use them, but anyway, so let's... Ooh, not bad. Let's get out of here. Let's go do something of use, right? There's something in that corner down here. It's like highlighted something. Oh, there's a dude there. He's just gonna stand in there. Okay, well, be all depressive then. Alright, do we even know where we have to go? Let's check the map. Where one of my quest markers are. Okay, last time we went up this way, right? Should we go back here and then like make our way all up there? Help him with the water pump. Where's the water pump? Okay. Spirit guide. Okay, well I didn't go that way. Back up here. Go back this way. Okay, help Barnabas out. Now I see it. I didn't see it before.
Alright. The captain send you over? He must have done quite a service with the dead if he's got hands to spare for old Barnabas. Let's get to business, yeah? Our wind pump's broken down again, and we're running low on water. We're all out of parts, so I can't fix her up. Can always melt down what weapons we have, but I'm not too fond of being fired in my sleep. I'll need scrap from Lower Crossing.
Cool, I have a piece of scrap. Not on me, but...
Search the ruined houses and the old dumping grounds on the far side of Lower Crossing, past the burial hill. Smash some junk. Search the bodies of those things roaming around out there.
Okay, how much do you need?
Where you get it isn't that important to me. Just that you get it soon. We're running out of drinking water. Nothing to be said about ever taking a bath again.
That's bad for everybody. Okay, does it say how much I actually need? Because I have one. Alright, so it's not enough. So let's go back to Lower Crossing. Oh, not where we want to be. Let's get dude some scrap. All we need is one. Where have we not been? Here. Lower Crossing. We could go that way. I haven't really been this way. Have we? I think I missed the road I wanted to go on. Yep. Alright, let's go this way. See if we can find some scrap. He said break stuff, so what can we break? Get out of the poison. Dude. Bugs. Alright, I want that silver band. Pick that up. Alright, let's see what can happen. Some hunters drop unique stuff, got it. Ew. Let's see. Hopefully you guys aren't too hard. Oh, there's a health one. I got an arrow shot at me. I don't care, maybe the arrow will be less likely to miss. Is there like a nest of these things? Alright, let's run around and see if we can see a nest. Is there a nest? Ooh, scrap. Here's some of that. So if they're not right up next to you, then they shoot junk in your face. Is that what you're saying? You must be like mama. You like be mama barrel. Do you continue to produce more? I mean, are you like popping them out like little rabbits? Or am I gonna whittle my way down? Doesn't seem to be getting attacked anymore, so that's a good thing. How do you miss? The thing's pretty big. I don't understand how you can miss. Gonna take me all day. Hack and slash them all. I apparently need a much better weapon. Literally, all day. Good thing I took care of the little guys first, or I'd have been really in some severe trouble right now. all that. What's this? Oh. Well, that's interesting, is it not? Alright, is there anything I can put on? Do I have any? Okay, you got that on. That's good. This has got to be better than what I have, right? Can't imagine them being boots being good for anything. Alright, what's that? No idea. More scrap, that's good. I don't know what that is. Current buckler. Okay, so that's... Oh, can I not... Let me see. That's... Oh, I'm not player 12. I mean, level 12. Alright. Good. Find ourselves some more scrap. Gotta be something here, right? We got one piece of scrap at home. Not much I know. Is that better than what I have? Regenerate. Oh, they're exactly the same time. Alright. Yeah. Alright, well, there's all we're gonna get out of that. More scrap. We have two right now. What about in this house? Have we been in this house? No. We need a better weapon. This thing is terrible. Things to break. This is like the things downstairs. Maybe they have some scrap here. What? Maybe? High cap? That zombie? I need some scrap, people. Need me some scrap.
Yeah.
got a lot of healing.
That skill's not ready.
You talk too much. Most of my healing potions. Really bad for us. Okay, half dead now. So, we still got 3 healing potions. Maybe we'll make it? If we can get out of his saliva? Alright dude, stop spitting on me. I think I have enough issues with now being spit on all the time. I don't see me spitting on you. I'm gonna die. Because we is not paying attention as to what's going on. We need to be a little better. Oh, this video's gone a long time, guys. Sorry, as soon as I get him dead, we will be done. So sorry for dragging it on too long. Get going on what you're doing. You don't pay attention as to what time it is or how long you've been doing whatever it is you've been doing. Oh my god. Alright, stop spinning, dude. I need some poison resistance stuff. That would be the best option right now. Alright, dude. I got 0 health potions left. Guys, we're gonna call it there. Let me know if this is actually something you guys want to see or not. Let me know if you got better ideas or if you think I should be trying something different than what I'm doing. Anyway, guys, thanks for stopping by.